मेरी कॉमोडिटी पेशेंट है ओल्ड ओल्ड एज के लोग
स्टॉक वाला ना तो आपके पास स्टॉक होगा
जितने भी कॉमोडिटी पेशेंट है ओल्ड.
Today we had a meeting related to the preparedness of swine flu. The Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, and the Delhi State Government, the Ministry of Health, and the representatives of the central government hospitals. We all discussed the preparedness of the swine flu and how and what strategies we have to develop and we have to advocate. Advisory has been issued, and how we are going to implement that advisory. All support from the central government to the Delhi state government and all state governments, we are giving them full technical support and the financial support and the logistic supports. So we discussed about the personal protection equipment to be given to the health workers, the stock, the medicines which are to be given for the swine flu patients. We have asked the Delhi government and the central government hospital also to designate special beds, and the number of beds should be adequate to deal with the swine patients. It should be isolated wards should be developed for that. The same way, lab testing facilities should be updated, and the costs of the lab tests in the private hospitals and the private clinics should be reduced and should be brought to the logistic level. That is what we have discussed. This meeting was basically to see the preparedness of the swine flu, and at the same time the central government is determined to give all full support to the state governments and the Delhi government, and for that the details were worked out.
Swine flu ko lekar aadarniya JP Nadda ji ke sath kendriya mantri ji ke sath hamari meeting thi, aur Delhi ke andar jitni bhi taiyariyan unko review kiya gaya, aur jo advisories hain public ke liye bhi medical professionals ke liye bhi un sab ke bare mein discuss kiya gaya, aur janta ko hum milke batayenge kaise karna hai.